Picture yourself as an owner or CEO of a large company. Or you can even be the head of IT or network sector, in charge of each and every computer, router, switch, server, and all other devices connected to your network. Sounds tempting, right? But if you were to ask one of those executives or managers if their job is really that tempting, don't be surprised to find that their hair starts falling out. Why? If you imagine that just one IP address is a potential problem, well, a person in their position has millions of potential problems. But let's go back to the basics. What is an IP address? In short, it is a unique address for every device connected to internet or internal network of a company. Computers, servers, phones, surveillance cameras, and every modern electronic device meant to improve a company's business has its place in the network. And it all sounds good when everything works as it should. But what happens when just one of those addresses malfunctions? Chaos, that's what. And do you know when chaos becomes even more chaotic? When you have hundreds or thousands of IP addresses on your network and you can't find just the one that caused your entire system to fall apart. But the problem isn't caused by the malfunction of just a device. The most important IP addresses are assigned manually, and their overview is most probably managed in some plain and simple Excel sheet. So what do you think are the chances that one of your IT guys accidentally assigned the same IP address for two different devices? Especially when you have dozens of people working on the same Excel document, without the possibility of editing it at the same time, like on some real-time shared file. Yep, you already know the answer. And don't blame your IT crew, because everybody could make a mistake while searching for a needle in a haystack. A CEO or head of IT sector position doesn't sound so tempting anymore, right? But every true leader will find the right solution and save the day. In this case, the solution is called Inceptum IP Address Management, or Inceptum IPAM for short. So what is it? It's a very simple and effective solution that allows you to plan your complete IP address layout and gives you an ultimate overview and allows the management of each and every IP address on your network. To be more precise, besides IP addresses, this automatic solution enables you to plan and manage other logical network resources, such as VRFs, VLANs, and AS numbers. You know what? Forget about all these expert-sounding names and abbreviations. The point is that you will know in any second which one of your 1,000 IP addresses malfunctions, and that there is not a slightest chance that you will have IP address overlapping, unless you plan to do so. In other words, you will have a real-time overview and management of your entire IP address network. But the problem isn't always in your network failure. It can also be a problem if you don't know how many free IP addresses you have in disposition. Or even worse, when you need to urgently connect some new devices, but you no longer have any free IP addresses since you didn't have a good overview of your current address resources. Well, IPAM is the one who will be telling you if you have enough of these resources, because it automatically scans the number of free and occupied IP addresses, so that at any moment in time, you know if you have enough of them, or if it's time to go shopping. So on one hand, it saves you money, and on the other hand, it warns you when is the right time to expand your network so there would be no hiccups in your everyday business. Simple as that. At the end of this story, everybody can be satisfied. Companies, CEO, head of IT sector, and the entire IT crew, since they will no longer sweat and tremble each time they open their Excel sheet in the need of finding or assigning some new IP address.